Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Should be a nice change of pace.
This is the spot. Let's find him quick.
Yeah, need to help the poor guy.
Magitek engine. It's close.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Ready.
Hey! Whoops! The type of bad guys I like to fight. For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Oh, It's gotta be him.
Knocked. Do you have the medicine?
There.
Ah, what a relief. You take care now.
If a predator had found him, he'd have been done for.
Uh-huh. A real good thing we found him first. Time to meet the chocobos!
Calm and carefree. Huh?
Well, did y'all find the bird?
Yeah, he's doing better now. Moving around.
Is that right? Y'all did me a real good turn today. I owe you. I don't have much I can give y'all. But I can give you this for your chocobo. It's brand new. So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on keeping on? Thiessen's been giving us a real hassle. Y'all come back soon.
So that's the reward?
One of us is pleased. That's good enough in my book.
So, Noct, how do we divvy it up?
I'll let you guys decide. Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Let's go.
Remember, they're just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
Again. Huh.
We're here. Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Nice shot, Prompto.
Maybe I can make a living out of this.
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
For the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop. Back into it. Great job, Nacht.
Mm.
keep it moving.
Mm-hmm.
Right behind you. With a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
For the hunting, do it someplace else. I don't want you boys scaring the fish.
You're into fishing?
Indeed I am. You too?
Yeah, fish whenever I can.
Well then, a fellow fish nut. Come on, let me show you a good spot. I haven't seen you around these parts before. First time here?
Something like that?
Well, the name's Naveth. I've traveled the whole world just about, looking for new fishing. If you're as keen as you say, what do you say to a challenge?
A challenge?
The Crag Barramundi lurks in these waters. Catch him, I'll make it worth your while.
Okay, I'll do it.
I like your spirit, my boy.
Got it. The prize catch.
That's the one Naveth was talking about?
Yeah, that's the Crag Barramundi, all right.
Well, I'll be darned. Well, a promise is a promise. Here's your prize.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure. With that lure, you'll be able to diversify, reel in more kinds of fish. And catching things you ain't caught before. End of the day, that's what being an angler's all about. You're still wet behind the ears, but you got potential. If you're talking grilling, nothing beats Barramundi. Try it.
You're gonna try out that lure, right?
Of course he is.
Well, if you guys insist.
In that case, you're in charge of finding dinner tonight.
Never saw one of those before.
Step too close and it's the last one.
Let's kill it and see how it tastes.
Pronto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Pronto.
Hey! You what hit him?
None the worse for wear.
Focus!
You did good.
The line's still okay, you think?
Easy now. This will make a fine paint.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Watch out!
Let's do this.
Ignis!
On your mark, Noct.
Gotcha. Can't stop not. Let's go.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Not you now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Voila.
Careful, don't let him get you. Gotcha!
We're here to support you in times of need.
Whatever will I do about you?
Don't want to spoil the spoils.
Maybe it's just me, but I felt kind of bad.
Knocked. Overhead.
We're outnumbered. I propose we take them out.
Then we'll know what hit them.
My hero.
Gotcha.
What?
Sorry about that.
Let it be done.
Here I am.
You're mine.
You okay, Specky?
Ignis.
So long.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
Came through. Now I got enough stock for weeks.
How come you don't do your own hunting?
Did a little when I was a youngin'. Chased down folks begging them for food with nothing but my knife. But that was no life. Ever since Sid came and bailed me out, I only ever used my knife in the kitchen. This here's for y'all. It'll fill you up and taste good going down. Boys eating your fill? That was about a bite to eat. Want to help out with some varmints? You boys are a brave bunch. Appreciate it. Order away. Won't be a sec.
Look out, stomach.
Be sure not to overeat.
So he did hunt with the knife.
Desperate measures for desperate times.
That must have been 30 years ago, give or take.
Yeah.
Oh, got a job for y'all if you got time.
Sure, what's up?
Something nasty's holding up my supplier, so now I'm running low on beans.
Beans?
Don't like them?
Not so much.
Well, that's because you ain't never had them cooked right. I simmer them long and slow. You know, leastways when I have them. I'd be real grateful if y'all would help.
What's up? What's with the long face?
Perhaps procuring beans isn't a princely venture.
Like it doesn't amount to a hill of beans?
I'm glad you think this is funny.
Perfect timing.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Morning.
Back at ya.
Prince! Howdy, y'all! Howdy there, Prince. Are y'all on break?
More or less. Did you need help with something?
Don't you worry. This girl ain't got nothing up her sleeves this time.
Work got you busy?
Most days that's true. But today's a little different. I was just about to step away from the garage for a spell. One of our regulars told me they found something real special lying around. A rare can of car wax. Reckon y'all could use it on the Regalia, so I'm on my way to pick it up.
For us? Let us do the legwork.
You sure?
It is our car.
I tell you what, you got a point there. Well, if y'all insist, who am I to argue? Might take a little while to find it, though.
Fine.
Fella found it, but didn't have the foresight to grab it.
So, we're supposed to venture out into the wild, find the wax, and bring it back.
That's the plan.
Unbelievable. Cindy was willing to go out of her way and risk life and limb for...
Whoa. Nif make this time? Is there nothing you lot won't pick up? Anywho, show me the parts and I'll show you serious firepower. Whoa. Nif make this time? Is there nothing you lot won't pick up? Anywho... Whoa! Nif make... All right, y'all just sit tight while I do my tinkering. It turned out great, if and I do say so myself. Hey, fixing to upgrade? Can do. Stand up straight, boy.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Well, here we are.
Let's go. For the ride.
Nice riding with you.
This is the place Cindy mentioned, right?
Should be. Let's start looking.
Let's head in.
Try not to get lost.
You get lost.
How about some light?
Sounds good. Let's go.
Indeed.
Pretty old.
It's not old. It's Arawax. Ring a bell?
No. Unsurprising. It's 3 decades. This stuff's older than we are.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Back to it.
Nothing to it.
Somebody help!
Yeah, that wasn't my imagination.
Thank you so much.
I'd call that a job well done.
Easy now.
Sultry.
Yeah. The hunt is on.
If you're willing to pay for one.
Really? Again?
Best for the wicked.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Knocked. Overhead.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Well, well.
Say your prayers. Nice time, Gladio.
No time for now.
Hey, Ignis!
On your mark, no.
Dark.
Better brighten things up. Ooh, that was a close call.
Let's go.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Okay? Wanna take a break?
I'm fine.
Come on. Break time. Break time!
Call it a night.
Another night outdoors.
Might as well get used to it.
Made it. Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
You found it! Well, I'll be. And it's still in pretty good condition, too. Slap some of this wax on your car, and y'all be gliding down the road and saving gas, too.
Nice.
Don't go believing it out of hand, though. That's just what the rumors say, among a bunch of other things. Still, in every rumor, there's a grain of truth. After all, when it comes to cars, Crown City folk know their business. It's a right shame they put up the wall 30 years ago. A lot of goods became the stuff of legend, including this wax.
That's too bad.
Pawpaw left the city and never looked back, so I've only ever come across what he had lying around the garage. But now that we got ourselves a can, why don't we crack her open and put those rumors to the test? Let me know if you want me to give you a hand with the waxing. Look who it is! Y'all taking the day off?
Kinda. But if you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out.
Aw, ain't y'all sweet. Don't you worry about little old me. I got a lot to do, but I can fend for myself.
Well, I think we owe it to you.
All right. If y'all wouldn't mind fetching me some ore, I'll fix you up with something real nice-like. Thanks for the help, Prince. Have y'all considered becoming hunters full-time? Let's see. This here's for paint. That one's going for treatment. Oh, shoot, I gotta phone Holly. Well, looks like another sleepless night.
Seriously?
Got a few folks waiting on repairs, so duty calls. Anywho, as promised, here's your reward. You can slap that decal right on the regalia. Try her out. Hey, Prince. Could I borrow you for a sec?
Let me guess. Another favor?
You're gonna ask me that every time, ain't you? But as it were, I was hoping you might find something for me.
No problem. One of us will do anything for you.
And which of y'all would that be? Anywho, I need y'all to fetch me some fiberglass coating. I asked a hunter to bring some back, but wouldn't you know it, fella took a break somewhere and left it behind. Funny thing is, I ordered it with you boys in mind. If y'all go fetch it for me, I'll throw it on the regalia for you. Thank your lucky stars, because I whipped up something real special. What are y'all after today? What coat do you fancy? Anything in mind for the interior? How do you want the wheels? What are you fixing to upgrade? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me. She's all ready for you. Have a look.
Huh?
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Yeah, sounds good.
I can't believe Cindy is slaving away all night.
She certainly didn't seem to mind.
Well, it sounds like sleep comes second to her work.
It helps, it's her dream job. Who knew the hunters made deliveries?
In addition to kicking ass and keeping the peace.
Well, with all their duties, it's no wonder they lose track.
If it isn't Cindy.
I swear, half your photos are selfies.
Hashtag sorry, not sorry.
Wow.
So how about a breather? Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
Ugh, what is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment. Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
Huh.
That was overwhelming.
Deadeye is dead. Disguised farmers are celebrating the demise of the infamous behemoth.
Welcome. Grab some food before you go. Are you willing to do our dirty work? Best of luck. Go get him. Don't work too hard.
It's time.
Well, we meet again. You sticking around these parts for a spell? We could use your help digging up some dog tags.
Ah, weather cleared up.
I suspect the hunter had his rest around here.
Then let's hurry up and look. Cindy ordered that coating for us, you know.
Hey, look. This has got to be the stuff.
Bingo! Wonder what it'll do. Guess we'll find out when Cindy sprays it on the car.
Feels like we become Cindy's personal errand boys.
Yeah, isn't it great?
You seem pleased.
Nope.